Happy New Year! Happy National Polka Month! My name is Mike Schneider, glad to be back with you here for the first Live and Unplugged segment for 2021. And you know, we've done over the last couple months a whole bunch of Christmas songs, especially from Christmas Kielbasa, and thank you for purchasing that if you did or if you listened to it online. Very successful, really appreciate your support. But the question is, now what? Christmas is over. Well, it's National Polka Month, and this week, we also celebrated Joey Miskulin's birthday. Now, if my math is right, he's 39. Yeah. Anyway, Joey is one of the most amazing accordion players you'll ever get a chance to see, and I've had the chance to see him perform up close and in person. Actually, he was nice enough to play with us in Cleveland, Ohio back in 2016, I believe. Did Tony Potosik's Thanksgiving polka party. No, it was 2014. And just a tremendous honor to be able to share the stage with, in my opinion, the greatest accordion player of all time. And I am going to do one of his songs right now, and it's a very tough one. I've been practicing this for months, on and off. It's called Poppin' John's. Not the pizza place, but Pop and John's. A little different, but a great, great polka song written by the great Joey Miskulin. Happy birthday, Joey, and I hope I do this song at least some justice. Poppin' John's, here we go. John's Polka by the great Joey Miskulin. Needless to say, I didn't do that in one take. It took me a couple of takes. I'm just going to tell you the truth. But the other thing is if Joey was playing that, it would be one take and it would be a lot better than that. So there you go. Joey Miskulin's Poppin' John's Polka. You know, if you're looking for fun things to do this month, talking about Joey Miskulin, if you want to hear some great accordion music, I have a Spotify playlist that I made in honor of his birthday. You can just go to Spotify, look up Mike Schneider, and then somewhere on the page there you'll see the Joey Miskulin Accordion Legend playlist, I think is what I called it. Also, being that it's National Polka Month, you can check out my very favorite, at least on Spotify, Cleveland Style Polka Bands. I have another playlist on there that you can listen to and bring yourself up out of these turbulent times with some happy polka music during National Polka Month. So check that out on Spotify. And also, make sure to purchase my music at MikeSchneiderBand.com. Just click on the music page. Still have plenty of Christmas kielbasa available if you're early holiday shopping for next year. And of course, a Happy Polka Day, the original collection digital album, all kinds of CDs and digital music that you can purchase right at MikeSchneiderBand.com. So again, happy National Polka Month, and I hope to see you back here again next week for another live and unplugged segment. Thanks again.